Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known.
Good morning, guys. Sorry. It's 9:30. I've been up since Taro left for school. And now I'm just on my way to the grocery store. I was like, forget it, I might as well just stay up because I wanted to go to the store when it first opened anyway, which was a half an hour ago. Because I didn't want to wait until later on this evening. I'd rather go, get it out the way. You know, but you guys, today's Monday the 2nd, and in 2 days, my grandbaby turns 1. I'm so freaking excited. Like, in 2 days, she turns 1. And Saturday, I couldn't even get my words out, y'all. And Saturday, we head down to Milwaukee to go to her birthday party. Super stoked, you guys. You guys get a full week of Aaliyah. Oh my god, so exciting. It's so like, it's one thing being a parent, like, it's like you get so much gratification and stuff from being a parent, you know. And like, the fact that my youngest is 13 now, I got teenagers, it's so nice to have like a grandbaby, you know. Like, it's different, you know, but I absolutely love it. I love being a grandma. So, my god, how many times am I gonna yawn today? Like, I am so sleepy. But my phone's ringing, guys, so let me. Hey guys, I'm done with the grocery shopping. I just had to get it out the way. Like, versus recording, you know, while I was shopping, because my back is killing me and so are my legs. So I'm just, you know, heading home now. So, and I got quite a bit of time to, you know, unload and cook and stuff before Mark gets home, because he is still probably about 30 or 40 miles away, and then he's stopping somewhere after work. Oh Lord. Since yesterday, I've been having this really bad pain in between like my shoulder blades. Like, I didn't even tell you guys yesterday, like, it had me crying, guys. So now, just on my way home. And guys, it's so nice out. I got my windows down. Like, that's how nice it is outside. And then it's supposed to be nice tomorrow too. I hope this nice weather continues on to the weekend, so that way I have a nice, you know, drive down to and from Milwaukee. It's gonna be a lot of driving that day, guys. I'm gonna be exhausted by the time I get home, but the nice thing is, since it is a weekend, you know, I'll have Mark, Tara, my dad, all to help me with the grandbaby, so I can rest, you know, because I'll be doing all the driving on Saturday. So I'll have, you know, the rest of Saturday to have a break, plus Sunday to get a break before me and my grandbaby are with each other the entire week. Well, my dad's probably gonna leave like Tuesday maybe. So yeah. But I'm just gonna drive home, guys, and, you know, put these groceries away. Like, this is the first time, you guys know I normally put the groceries there. I have them all the way in the back this time. Like, oops. I had zoomed you guys in a little bit. But, I have them all the way in the back this time. So, you know, utilize that big space in the back that I have. But I gotta clean out the refrigerator some. And, you know, make room for all these new groceries and stuff. I really have to clean out the refrigerator. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, are you guys gonna let this lady in? Like, this or this man? People are rude drivers. Like, that car wanted to get it over there, and people were just like going fast, not even letting them through. Like, just be a courteous driver. Like, let people through, you know? But okay, I already said I was gonna stop talking to drive home, so I'll see you guys at home.
Night. Race all of these broken dreams in flight. And we'll fly. Oh, we'll fly.
Hey guys, sorry about the lawnmower in advance. Our complex manager is mowing the grass. But you guys, I'm so excited. Like, with Mark and I, it's very complex when it comes to Christmas and birthdays, because when we, like, say, you know, like, when we plan to buy, like, Christmas gifts and stuff, we like to give each other it right away, you know? Like, if that makes any sense. Because me and him both, like, agree that, like, Christmas is for the kids, and then, like, we like to get our parents some stuff, too, for Christmas, but it's mainly for the kids. So, guess what Mark got me that finally came in the mail today, guys? Gotta show you, because I'm like, this is the nerd of me coming out, and Mark can vouch for that, right, babe? I'm a nerd when it comes to, like, Harry Potter and Twilight and stuff.
You're a nerd, period.
He says I'm a nerd, period. Which I am. I am a big nerd, and I admit it. Like, I've always been that way, and it's just me. He loves me for it anyway, so it doesn't matter. But look. Look, guys. My illustrated Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone came in the mail today. Look how thick this book is. Like, oh my god, it's like I just was looking through this entire book. Like, the illustrations are amazing. Like, so freaking awesome. Like, I absolutely love it. Like, this is like, other than my engagement ring, I think this is like one of the best gifts that I ever gotten. Like, it's illustrated by Jim K. Oh my god, guys. Like, I'm so excited to read it. Like, I don't think I've been this excited for a book in a really long time. And Mark's bought me books before. And, like, I think every book that he's bought me, I started it and never finished it. But I vouch for myself, like, to get back into reading, because Mark is an avid reader. Like, he has his bookshelf over there, and I don't remember what book he's on right now, but he reads Mike Tyson.
500 pages.
Oh yeah, that's a 500 page book, and he's in that one now, and he finished so many other books. Like, he is a book reader. Like, we like The Nook and stuff like that, for example, but there's nothing like actually having a book. I, like, oh my god, like, I'm so excited to read this book. Like, I'm super excited. Like, I'm so excited about this book that I want to take this cover off just so it doesn't get messed up. Because Mark does, don't you do the same thing, baby? He takes these off so it doesn't get messed up, which I want to do because I will be really sad if it ripped. But it's really nice, a really nice red. let's see, Harry Potter year one, which makes me think that they're going to come out with the other years in illustrated versions too, and I'm so excited about those. But I had to show you guys, like, if any of you are Harry Potter heads, let me know. Like, I would definitely love to talk Harry Potter with you guys. Like, I'm, oh my god, you guys, I'm such a nerd. I'm so, so, so excited. And also, like, I had got myself a phone cover. Two, actually. And, you know, like, with the iPhones, you have to make sure that you put in there if it's an S or a C or a regular one. Like, because each of them, like, it could be, like, a little, the littlest, tiniest of, like, a centimeter off. And the case won't fit. And I made sure that I put that I had an iPhone 5C. The freaking case did not fit. Oh, here's the case, actually. This is another... Ooh, sorry, babe. This is another nerd part of me. Like, here is the Willy Wonka case. Like, I absolutely love Willy Wonka. And this will not fit on my phone. So, hey, if any of you have a regular 5, let me know. I have a case that I can't use. Oh, but, yeah, so Mark ordered me another one. That should be in the mail today, which I'm really excited about. Because I've been going caseless with my phone for going on a week now. And yeah, so I'm probably just going to watch a little bit of vlogs. And I'm probably going to start reading this book. I'm really excited.